Mine eye hath played the painter, and hath steeled thy beauty's form in table of my heart. My body is the frame wherein 'tis held, and perspective it is the painter's art. For through the painter must you see his skill, to find where your true image pictured lies, which in my bosom sharp is hanging still, that hath his windows glazed with thine eyes. Now, see what good turns eyes for eyes have done. My eyes have drawn thy shape, and thine for me are windows to my breast, where through the sun delights to peep, to gaze therein on thee. Yet eyes this cunning want to grace their art. They draw but what they see, know not the heart. Unrequited love is a topic that Shakespeare addresses in many of his sonnets. This is the major theme developed within Sonnet 24. Within the poem, Shakespeare portrays the speaker as an artist and looking at the subject of the sonnet, a young man, as a piece of art. Although the young man may be aware of the deep romantic affections the artist of the sonnet has towards him, he does not seem to return the feelings of warmth. The first 8 lines of the sonnet are an extended metaphor describing the youth's image on a canvas. The artist is defining what he sees within the young man, what he desires from him, and the power he seems to have over his heart. It is like the love he has for the young man is what gives him life and purpose. Where your true image pictured lies is referencing the beauty of the young man being cast as shapes and shadows, and the true image of the man is a mirage and a dream within his own mind. On multiple occasions, the sonnet speaks about the artist gazing at the young man and creating a self-induced private fantasy, allowing the artist to hold the youth's beauty and take him in an embrace. My body is the frame wherein 'tis held, and perspective that is best painter's art, is an example of some imagery which encompasses the feeling of yearning to hold the young man in an embrace. In another phrase of the sonnet, yet eyes this cunning want to grace their art, the artist sees so much outward physical beauty in the youth and wants to be able to display in the best way possible. But the following line, they draw but what they see, know not the heart, reveals the limitations of the artist's affection because he does not know the young man on a deeper personal level other than physical attraction. In essence, the sonnet speaks of the youth on merely a surface reality. He has no depth of character, showing that beauty is only skin deep. This addresses an issue of vanity in desiring someone from merely an exterior glance within his own mind, or judging a book by the cover, in other words. At the end of the sonnet, the artist realizes that his affections are not returned, and he knows nothing of substance of his muse, which ends the sonnet on a somber note, but hopefully resolving some feelings of unrequited love.